The legacy of St. George Church dates back to the early 20th century when Orthodox Christians, immigrants from the Middle East, made their way to the United States for a better life. In the late 1950s, descendants of these Orthodox Christians and new immigrants petitioned Metropolitan Anthony Bashir to establish a church. In 1963, the church was officially founded. And by 1966, the first building in Oak Park, Illinois, was purchased.
Under the leadership of Father Anthony Gabriel, the church thrived. And then again, with Father Athanasius Emmert, the church grew, eventually outgrowing the Oak Park building and relocating out of necessity to Cicero, Illinois.
Under the leadership of Father Nicholas Statter, the community grew into hundreds and hundreds of families.
In 1994, the church was blessed by the grace of God with the miraculous sweeping icon, uplifting and motivating Orthodox Christians from around the city and the world.
They gathered to have a place of healing. All good things come with labor and sacrifice, as did the previous generation, to have a spiritual home and a place of comfort, a place where people can see themselves and see their potential, a place they can depend on. The church became the rock. 60 years have passed. Now we look to the next 60 years. It is our turn to be pioneers. The Lord teaches that you are the light of the world, to love one another. Therefore, we are ambassadors of Christ in Chicago.
The church calls us to be one. Despite being from many places, from various backgrounds, languages, cultures, the church calls us to be one. To pass down to the next generation what we were given by those before us. A true legacy, a legacy of pioneers, calling us now to be pioneers ourselves, to do what is necessary, to continue building relationships, creating memories, fostering relationships and friendships that will last. Serve, to learn, to guide and to teach, to speak to the new generation with a voice. The church must be the light of the world, giving our children that light so they may shine brightly for the gospel and for the work of the church. Share the unconditional love of God with their loved ones, their communities. Tomorrow is a beautiful word, an empty slate, a blanket of hope. It could be anything you want it to be. The future is not written. For as ambassadors of Christ, we are called to go and make disciples of all nations, to discharge the duty that is bestowed upon us.
In 2019, we established the Future Fund to help preserve this legacy and shape the legacy of the future. For the future is not yet written.